Do you want something?
Let's see. Okay, let's see who wants to attack me. I hope with the new update that's still not out for the consoles, 1.4. Make this go faster. Takes quite some time. At first I thought the game crashed, but it didn't. Did it. Okay. It didn't. Okay.
What? Right here. Entertainment? Great!
Hey! How can I miss?
Bring it on.
Right between your eyes. Sweet. Okay, what do you have on you? Oh, it's for something. Okay, let's take everything up. numbered already. Okay. Oh, that doesn't matter. This one was broken anyway. Sweet. And weights 8. No, not yet. 16 and 8. 8. No, this one is not better. Okay. It's better at slash. This one, same story. Well, this one even has blunt damage. Funny. I still prefer this weapon. Okay. Oh. Okay. See, 200. Oh, my horse is almost full. Okay. See. Move your ass. Hello, friend.
Good day to you.
Thank you. Good day to you, too. Oh, idiot. Sell weapons. Let's try. Probably not. No. Yes. Sell. No. Okay. Then first. Oh, let's try. No, dumbass. Keep forgetting. Here we go. $1.3K would be sweet if I will get that. This one is better, so I will keep that one. Voila. Let's try it now for real. Ah. So apparently 1.3 will get 500, so that's less than 50%. But good enough. Let's see.
Can we do something about the price?
Well, we can try it.
1200. Let's see if you will accept this. 100 more.
See now? I knew we'd come to an agreement.
Thank you. Okay, that's that. Well, let's see. Okay. If I remember it right, for this street. Okay, left. Right. All the way around. And there we are. Oops, wrong button. Horse. Oh yeah, I wanted to keep that. What's the dude? Pretty annoying.
What was that?
You know what? Some other time. Okay, weapon. Back to the horsey. Oh. Okay, that's that. So this mission is bugged. Every time I cannot find a leader, he already ran away twice. So this is gonna be my third try. Hopefully this time I will kill the stupid leader. Let's see, from here will be the fastest. Yes, let's go. I really find it amazing how the world map is made. It's beautiful. What the hell? Okay, no. Why not? Let's kill the bastard. Yesterday I was also playing this and I came across just two bandits, and they were overpowered in level. I was almost killed in three blows. I could run away and run down a cliff and jump on my horse. I was close to death. I had like 10% health left. It's still unclear why the loading time is quite long with an attack on the road. But until now, every time it goes through more or less in between 1 minute. I've no idea if it's better on the PC or on the Xbox One. But on the PS4 it takes some time, but doesn't really matter. So it works more or less the same like Skyrim, because when the music comes back, you kind of assure that it will go through without bugging or crashing. I was lucky, I didn't have a crash at all until now, but to be honest, I only put in 30 hours in a game, more or less. No, come on. I'm really looking forward to the new update, but I'm afraid it won't be this week. Ah, okay, let's see who's willing to kill me. Out of luck picks, so I can open it. Let's try. Okay. There you are. What do you want? Two of them. You liked it. Oh, that went just. I fucking. You're running away. You're kidding me, right? Yeah. No time for this. Okay. Let's see. I didn't grab a weapon. So, you really ran away. I wonder if I can catch him with the horse. No idea where he went. Never mind. Okay, Let's go. Funny thing is, the thing I found out, when you got more expensive armor on, sometimes they run away and they're scared. Apparently. I got an attack, what the hell? what do they want from me? That's the third already. Okay, again a minute watching at the screen. Jupiter la la. Attack on the road. So, it depends on your playstyle. I prefer to fight with the short sword, to be honest. But once you get a hang of the bow, it can be very handy. What I did to make it level 5 is just go to one of those shooting ranges, and if you shoot a lot of good points without missing once, you get like 10% of the 100 experience every time, more or less. If you miss a lot, it's like 2 or 3%, and then it takes forever to get to 100% for one level, etc, etc, etc. The second way you can do is shoot animals. You also gain experience with that. But the shooting range is easier. You just take the lowest level, beginner, you shoot 7 times. I did it in 2 runs, because it's quite boring. But the second day I got it, so I'm now level 5 or just level 6 with the bow. Come on. Yes, here we go. Who's next? Is it the same guy who ran away? We will see. Where the fuck did the game put me now? Okay. Hoodies. Ah, cannot go back up. Where are you? Oh, there. No. Ow. Those guys with axes are dangerous because they can give you bleeding in no time. Ah, shit. Come on. Ouch, ouch. Enough. Give me my sword. Oh. Sweet. Can you pickpocket him? When he's... I never tried. Come on. Oh, you can only do it once? Oh, shit. That's good to know. Let's go. And voila. Oh, wrong button. Because I like it so much. Oh, not again. And he's running like a little pussy. Fight, you piece of shit. Why doesn't die? Come here, you fool. Exactly. Lie down. This is interesting enough. This, this, and this. Thank you. Let's see if I won't get attacked again. Here we go. Until now, every attack I had on the road weren't extreme high level dudes. I have no idea if Kingdom Come Deliverance works like, for example, Skyrim, that when you're higher level, that higher level enemies spawn, or that it's just where they, which part of the game the higher level people walk around. I have no idea. What I do know is that camp that's on the upper corner of the map, where that runt asshole is, those guys are really tough to kill. I died already like 6 times there, because I went there to do that mission with level 7. No, that's not an option. And I had shitty armor, shitty skills, so the Viper Nest mission or whatever it's called. Okay, no attacks. Oh yeah. Okay, let's see. What's the quickest way? Jump over, horsey. Stuck in a tree. No. Okay, where's the road? Is that it? After this. Yes. see. Uh-huh. Shit. Where's the road? Yes. This side, right? Okay. Oh, it's still far away. Come on, Henry. Thank you. See if it's a leader. Never mind.
Kurva!
Ouch. Come on, stamina. Come back.
Had enough of life, have you?
Got you there, my friend.
Bugger!
Do your thing. Hit me. Come on.
Fuck.
Oh shit. I don't see shit. And I ran away again. Hopeless. Food. I like this. I can never find him. So apparently this mission starts that you need to kill the leader. They respawn after a time, but every time they run away. Maybe when I'm higher level, I will just go without any armor set on, and maybe they won't run away then. Because this is pretty annoying. They ran off. There we are. Hey, are you coming back? Yeah, I know you can shout. Shit. Oh, there. Lost him again. Oh, forget it. Forget it. You can kiss my arse. Okay. Annoying little mission. Called Ruin. I never got past this point. And apparently a lot of people had problems with this mission. Okay, I'm gonna try it once more. Let's see, yeah, rest of things. First things first. Hundred and 11. Sweet. Do you ever sleep?
Good day.
Okay, oh. Let's clean up my horse for now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
This one is almost broken. Shit, let's repair it. More or less the same. Okay. Okay. Oh, shit. Oops. Can you sleep again? That's good. The stores are open. Then. Okay.
well.
What the hell are you doing?
Shut up. Oh yeah, I needed to repair myself. Forgot. So if the horse would put shit on you, it would be even better. Hello, friend.
I'm honored that a knight such as you takes an interest in me.
Why not this one?
Let's talk about the price.
Well,
you never know.
Is this enough?
Well, now, a little more and we'd shake on it. Aye, for that amount I can be persuaded.
It's done.
I've lost everything. My home.
Maybe he can repair it. Otherwise I simply buy a new one.
God be with you.
He can. Perfect.
Can we do something about the price?
Well, we can try it.
What do you say to this?
That's not enough. Aye, that would do it.
Okay. The big moment. Better equipment, better gear. Fully charged. Let's try it again. Bam. This is gonna take a while. What I think is, when you travel in the evening, you get attacked all the time, what is a good thing, I guess. Because you can sell the armor you get and weapons. During the day, I don't think you get attacked, but not sure. Oh. Let's see if I can avoid it.
Money! I want your money!
You can have my sword, friend. Or an arrow through your eyes.
Hey, I want your money!
Okay, there's my answer. You also get attacked in during the day.
This won't take long. I'm going to enjoy it.
You are? Hey! So?
You're going to cry now.
Two of them.
You'll get what for?
No!
This won't work. Oops. One down. No go. Missed me.
Ow.
Missed me. There will be no running, friend.
You're
come.
Done for,
yes, we will see about that. Okay, where's the other one? 500. Nice. Lots of goodies. Oops. Oh shit. Bathhouse there. Apparently not. Doesn't matter. Jeez, the time. I need to quit. I'm just gonna do this last part. Okay. Is that it? Yes.
Greetings. What do you need?
I'm back from scouting, sir.
Excellent. What have you found out?
There's an overgrown, ruined village in the woods where they're dug in.
That sounds like Pribislavitz. It used to belong to Sir Divish before Havel Medic attacked and torched it, and then imprisoned Divish. It's been left abandoned ever since. I was hoping they wouldn't be so organized. Earthworks and fortifications. That's quite a different matter from routing some rabble out of the woods.
I tried to count them.
And how many of them are there? Bear in mind I'm relying on what you say. We'll have to call for reinforcements, and that's no simple matter. Every man that comes with us will be lacking somewhere else. And I don't want bandits pillaging some other town because there's no one left to mount a defense.
There's a lot of them. I couldn't even count them all.
Christ. We'll have to gather armed forces from the whole region to defeat them. It means leaving towns and villages unprotected. Every able-bodied man will have to come with us.
It's mostly bandits in the camp. They're not villagers with pitchforks, but not regular soldiers either.
No more than I expected. I have no fear of them. But underestimating the enemy can be fatal.
I took a look at their arms and armor. They're not a proper army, but they're equipped quite well.
What about archers?
There's a few of them, and they're positioned well. If we charge them head on, they'll probably do us a lot of damage.
I don't like the sound of that. It complicates the situation. Dealing with them before the battle would be the best option.
They're up to something in the middle of the camp. It looked like they were making several long ladders.
Ladders? That sounds like they're planning a siege. I like this less and less. On the other hand, we can use that to our advantage. If we can capture those ladders, we can use them to scale their own fortifications.
That's about all I saw, sir. I didn't notice anything else.
That's all right. Did you manage any sabotage while you were there, as I asked you?
No, sir.
Never mind. You did a good job anyway, and you deserve a reward. But now we must get ready to set out as soon as possible and put an end to them. I need you to go to Sir Divish in Talmberg and tell him to send Captain Robard and his men to our aid. There's not enough of us here in the camp.
You can rely on me, sir. What should I tell him?
Tell Sir Robard to bring all his men, leaving only a minimum guard at the castle. And to send a message to Sir Hanush to send his men too. I'll leave our camp almost empty as well. We'll need every man we can muster.
All right, I'll get going.
And be quick. We've no time to spare. God be with you.
Okay. That's that. Talmberg. Here I come. Hopefully there's the bevhout on the right, next to the water. Can't heal my wounds. Yeah, I know, I failed that mission.
Good health to you, Henry.
Oh.
Hey, is someone there?
Hey, what the...
Yeah.
Hey!
Come on. Does she sing? Ah, also savior snubs. Cool. Just 62? Why not? Give me. And it's all that.
Let's talk about the price.
Well, we can try it.
Since it's you.
Well now, a little more and we'll shake on it. All right, so.
Okay, that's that.
I'd like to make use of...
Uh-huh. And what do you want?
Let's have some sex, too. Before battle.
I'd like, a private bath for two.
As you wish. Do you have the coin?
Yes, I do.
I'm not giving you that much.
And how much are you?
Let's try. Maybe she will accept.
What about this?
Well, a little more and we'll...
Oh.
You won't regret spending the money. I guarantee it.
Perfect, then it will be still day. Oh, never mind, I'm gonna stop anyway. Voila! Saving.
Greetings, Henry.
Perfect. Let's see. Yes, exactly. Okay. Pity that I have to go to work. Nothing to do. Thanks for watching, guys. I won't stream everything I do in the game, but most part.